Dear citizens of the universe, I'm super excited to announce that in addition to MinutePhysics, I've also gathered a team to bring you MinuteEarth, a new YouTube channel with videos about the Earth and Earth sciences. That is, an anthology of geology, biology, ecology, and anthropology, and more. So far, we've covered topics like why are leaves green, how tall can mountains be, and how much would your hair grow in 3 billion years. The Earth's an exciting place with lots of awesome science, so head over to MinutePhysics and check it out. We also have both MinutePhysics and MinutePhysics en Español, thanks to the excellent Ever Salazar, so share MinutePhysics y MinutePhysics con tus amigos hispanohablantes. And last but certainly not least, there's a new pop physics book out by Lee Smolin called Time Reborn. It's about our lack of understanding of the fundamental nature of time and why that's crucial to truly explaining the Big Bang and quantum mechanics and the long-term future of the universe. Lee was my advisor in grad school, and when he asked me to do the illustrations for his book, I said, of course! It's definitely one of the most mind-opening books I've read in the last year, and if you want to learn more about the book or where to find it, click this annotation or the link in the video description, or head to your favorite bookstore.